How does vapor smoothing work? The part is placed in a sealed processing chamber. A heating finishing agent creates a vapor that is uniformly distributed across the surface. The vapor clings to the part's surface to create a chemical melt that reduces the peaks and valleys. The smoothing chamber is then heated to remove the vapor and finishing agent.